Hey guys, Robert here, and welcome back to another episode of Paladins. Yep, I'm back with this. It was like 2 or 3 weeks ago since I first played this game on the channel for you guys. And as you see, I've done a lot more off screen, and I'm actually very good at the game. And obviously, I was pretty good at the beginning when I first played this game. Because this game's like Overwatch, like I said. Game's very similar to Overwatch, and we are gonna, go into some matches. I mean, we mainly did a team deathmatch, and so let's see if we can get some more variety. If there's been two other people join, one other person more. Player failed to join. Well, what a great way to start the episode. I don't know why it keeps like intense music whenever it's the selection. It keeps to go into battle and all that. I don't know why, it just does. How are you guys doing today? I have to, might not be uploading as much as I kind of normally do my kind of schedule we have from now, because I'm going back to school tomorrow, and so I might not be able to upload as often. Okay, we got another match. Alright, I'm gonna go Barrett. I did pretty good with Barrick when I first played this in. I would know. I got a 13 kill streak. Got a 13 kill streak with him. Oh wait. Yes, support. People mostly just flank. Guys, we need a healer. We can't have three people with flank. Again, that's not how this game works. someone has to at least, get support. Or maybe not. We're gonna do a siege, and we're doing it at Jaguar Falls. I've never been to Jaguar Falls before. It's a first for me, and Wait, what? No, I don't want to be Grover. I don't want to be Grover, no! No! Yeah! Oh. Dang it. I didn't want to be Grover, I wanted to be Barrett. God damn it. Never mind. I'm pretty good with, I'm alright with Grover, You know what I'm saying? People who have an idea, we have Azure, Dylan, Nebier, 272, and Gab. And if any of you guys are like on my team or like an opponent team and you're watching this video, congratulations, you made it on my channel. Without further ado, let's get straight into this. Just as soon as RP Micro 81, gets ready, that is. To siege, you get to capture the objective and push the payload to gain points. Basically, it's sort of like the payload mode from, Overwatch. Like I said, this game's Overwatch. This is like the third time I said it this episode. Come on, dude, hurry up. You don't have all day.
There we go.
Or that's the corrupt. Alright, I'm Grover, even though I'm supposed to be, like, you know, Pirate. Here's my team. And yeah, you can buy like items or like upgrades. You know, upgrades are like, you know, like your healing, your damage dealing, your speed and defense. And all right, guys, stop fighting each other. Let's get ready. I bet you haven't seen a tree ride a horse. Well, now you have. You've seen everything now. All right. Oh god, they're here. They're there. Tripwire. Of the EA. Dang it. Alright, this is really heading. Oh, he threw a grenade. He threw a grenade and blew me up. The jerk. You jerk. Alright, come on. Come on, dude. Yeah. Gotta. Get him! I'm sniping the sniper with tomahawk. Oh no. Triple wide. There we go. Yes, we have the objective. Oh no. We have another person here. Oh yeah, right, yeah. I don't have to reload it. I just get to use the run to act over and over. Alright. Alright. I know. I'm being pushed by the payload. I push. Oh, grenade! Oh yeah. Oh god! Die! Yeah. Oof. That is. Oh, that was funny. Ah! Oh god! Ah, I got shot from behind. Oh, it's this dude. Hard D-Master called. We're doing good! Oh, because of the last siege match I did, we completely failed. Alright, catch up to the payload. Enemy killing spree. Oh, hi. Oh, hello there! Kill another person. Yeah! I'm pretty good at this game. You know, he's not good at that. Alright, I'm gonna shot. Ultimate, activate. Heal everyone, heal. Yes, push successful. Then I got killed in the last second. Yeah, it's good. The master ready morale boost and increase speed. I'm gonna cauterize. You can taunt in this game. Or emote. Anyway, like a Grover, he's so cool. Alright. Let's get ready. Are you on your horse? All your horses. One. Go. I don't know what happened there, but whatever. Alright. Okay. Oh, I killed him. Nice. Okay. Ah, grenade! Oh, I missed. Alright, we need help controlling. Point. Control point. Dang it. I don't have enough of your cards. Fine, get bulldozer then. Bulldozer. I'll get bulldozer because I'm pretty sure that just increases my damage. Okay. That was dark. I'll keep the point safe, guys, don't worry. Right. Push the payload. Push the payload. You get free money for it. Because I don't give a damn. Oh, I saw an enemy. Oh! What the heck? I pushed the gun. Hello. Yeah. Yeah, a five streak. No, grenade. Oh no, send in the nukes. Where are the nukes? Ouch. Why did they have to be nukes? Why did they have to be the nukes? Oh well.
How are we doing time wise?
Wow, we actually spent a lot longer. We were set there like 3 minutes away. But yeah. Whirlwind, heal my friends. I fight for my friends. Yay! We did it! Yay! Hey! Alright, so Nebula 272 is May for the top play. Let's see, how does she do? So, see, there's me. Oh, that's what it is. She's a throwing knife. Nice. Didn't to help a little, but I just, helped make the second point. Point. If you get my point. Alright. Yeah, be careful near ledges. Some champions can send you flying to your death. Alright. You have a boost to their ultimate charge. Yeah, I kind of learned that. Alright, so, level 10 on my battle pass, but, I don't have money. I don't afford to buy the battle pass. Yeah, we'll look at it. Pretty good. This is the stuff you kind of get when you're in the play. Blue Assassin Spray. It's kind of cool. I probably do that in profile, but then, yeah, I'll do that off camera. But yeah, let's go into another match. See what the competition is. Alright. Alright, go support. Let's go Barry. Let's actually use Barry this time. We accidentally went Grover at the last section. And we're doing another siege. Guys, we need a support. We need a support. We don't have support. We need support. Barry, he's basically sort of like the Torbjorn of this game. Alright, Sabrina has switched to support. And, if you take a look at some Barrett stuff, the Dome Shield, which is a big dome. Blunderbuss, which is a normal shot. Barricade, which is a small shield turret. This would be called the turret. Or the rocket boot. Fly a small distance. Then that's us. So yeah, let's get going. Alright, so on my team we have Carlos3000, DBSanks underscore 04, Mr. SwagPants, 2Gs, 18, myself, and Sabrina. We're against Chitato, Gui, 0159, Hoquid, Gogo, 52, and Santacraft. So like, if any of you guys were like in any of these matches, congratulations, you made it into the video. That should be like my new catchphrase. Like whenever I whenever I start a game of Paladins and I'm recording, I'm like, congratulations, you made it into the video. We're in this snowy area. I have no idea what this. Start off with Rejuvenate and Bulldozer. Pretty nice place. Let's get ready. We're in Snowfall Junction. Never did see cheer. First time for everything, right? Right, on my horsey. Here we go. Horse covers a lot of ground. Alright, here it is. Oh no. Put a turret there. Dang it. I killed someone, but then I died. Alright, let's go. Yeah. Because I'm just a... Yes! Oh! I died. I killed by Victor. That's the guy who kinda main Paladins. I kinda main him. I like him. I don't know, I haven't used him in a little while, but whatever. We're getting a few kills. Well, at least this isn't Team Deathmatch. Dang it. Let's go eliminate. That'll help out the defense. So like, if you don't know what these like purchasing item things are, the blue helps with defense, yellow helps with speed, green helps with healing, and red helps with attack. Testing. No. This is the charge. Push the payload, get the money. Wanna kill someone? Oh, no. Ah, no, we failed the push. Ah. Well, we're tied now. Nimble. Speed on foot. Rocket boots. Yeah, we can win this. Let's go. Yeet. It's gone quiet. This is just definitely a good thing. Oh god, there they are. Put it on. What? You broke through the dome. How could they? Oh, of course. He had to have nuked me. Why did they nuke me? Why did they nuke me? A what? A secret what? Oh no. No you don't. No you don't, why? Touch the objective. Let's go. Let's go fast. Alright. Ooh. I died. Why does this guy look all fancy while he's doing this stuff? Rejuvenate. Max out, rejuvenate. And go help out the team. And they kind of need me. What the heck? Oh god, I didn't notice him. He's in there. Oh, we're being pushed back. Oh, we're being pushed back. One of them. No! I tried moving back. What happened? No. We're gonna be tied for this whole match, aren't we? We're gonna be tied for this whole match, aren't we? What? I don't understand. How did I die? Push failed. Yeah, come on team. We need to get our names together. We need to get our game up. Stop trying to waste your ammo. Up randomly messing around. We need to get good. We need to win this game. We need to prove to them all that the blue team is the best team that's around. Or our team is anyway. Let's go! Charge! Put it down. Right around the point. Oh, wait. Get control. Oh, God. Oh, he nuked me, of course. He nuked me, of course. Why is it whenever I fight Elizabeth, the main way they kill me is by nuking me? Who's godlike? Take him out! Double kill. I thought he died. Oh, it's just double kill. Oh man.
Your sight fails you.
Oh, this is intense.
I will.
Oh no! No! Yeah, all right, let's go team. Oh, defend the payload. Oh, no. I don't know who this is. Oh, dang it. Come on, we just need to get the point to the other side. Just need to get the payload to the other side, and we win. Focus on the enemy. We need to make sure they don't interfere with the payload. We need to get it moving. Oh. What? I put a dome on though. Doesn't make sense. To win. Come on. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? What the hell are you doing? He's thinking. Dirty mind. No! We were so close! We did so much better that time! Alright, we just need to capture this point, and then we win. Yep. Dwayne. Alright, we just need to catch the Dwayne yet. I'm not sure it pushed me up the bridge like that's fair or anything. But, ah. No! Already? Wait, really? This is how it's gonna start, huh? You do realize you're literally starting a war right here. We're not gonna lose to you. We will win! I put up a shield bow! We can't lose it. No! Oh my god. We were this... You're this close to winning. Whatever. GG, guys. GG. GG, guys. GG. Damn. That was rough. I don't think, you know, Barak's best for, good for, sieges. I think he's better off with onslaughts, because he's able to defend the point with his turrets. And all that. But, yeah. Anyways, that was that, guys. So, yeah, anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below, comment, subscribe. Thanks so much for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye.